auction.
Trick team.
Jesus. Good one.
Okay, so he's not really married, is he?
No. The ring is a fake.
Yeah, well, the way he looks at you, it better be. I have to tell you, I never thought I'd be jealous of a man stealing your heart.
You're jealous?
I guess it was selfish of me to think that I could marry Austin and that he'd just stay here in this house like a pet or something. Like one of Lavinia's cats, always there for me to cuddle when I felt like it, to forget about when I didn't. So, I am.
I guess I'm learning from him.
Learning? Learning what?
Like, maybe a man and a woman don't have to get married. Maybe there are other possibilities, other ways to share life.
I don't know what you mean.
I don't exactly know myself. I just feel like I can be honest with him. I can trust that when I speak a word, he hears it. He gets its meaning.
A poet's definition of love.
The only person that's ever made me feel that way before was you.
Oh, what was that? A ghost?
No, it's probably just a goblin.